We are, and we have Ozzie Smith. You're playing in your first Celebrity Golf Classic. Are you a little nervous?
Always a little nervous, but that's always good to be a little nervous, and you know, I'm looking forward to it.
The great shortstop from the St. Louis Cardinals, you still call St. Louis home. What's it like to go from a different arena, though? I mean, you were, they call you the Wizard. That's your nickname on the baseball field, but now you're out on the golf course.
Well, you know, you try and make that transition, and I think so many guys gravitate to the game of golf because we there's a competitive void in our lives, and through golf, you're able to fill that void because you're challenging yourself, the course, and, of course, whoever you're playing. So I think that's why you see so many guys gravitate to it. And once you gravitate to it and you do something good, it's addictive.
Are you as starstruck as all that we are coming up on this practice range and seeing all these names?
Well, yeah, it can be a little intimidating, you know, when you see these guys. But I've had the opportunity since I retired to play in tournaments that I've seen some of these guys around. So I'm not going to say you get used to it because it's always tough when you when you're in competition and stuff, but you try and control the nerves and go out there and do your best.
I think when we were all little boys growing up playing Little League Baseball, we dreamed of playing shortstop just like Ozzie Smith. Hey, hit him well today.
All right.
Hey, thanks for taking time. We appreciate it. Beautiful day out here. Let's take it in and take a look at our Weather Plus forecast as it is spectacular up here in Lake Tahoe.